Hey YouTube, iPadX102 here. In this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a silly tweak called 10 icon switcher for iPad. It's available for free on the Big Boss repo, and what it does is it adds 10 icons per page to your icon switcher, which is the multitasking switcher on your iPad 1, 2, or 3. At the moment, you can see I'm using iPad 3. You can probably tell because the Retina display. But if I just show you here, we just go up to multitasking tray. You can see we've got 10 icons all the way along here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We go along, you can see we've also got almost 10 on there. But one bug with this is it adds this weird extra page. I don't know why it does that. Let's say you can still like close out of apps and stuff like that. But I don't know why that extra page is there. It just puts it there for some reason. But you know, it doesn't really matter because you know you can get around that basically, because it doesn't really matter because you're not going to go over there anyway. So yeah, you can still open other apps as well if you wanted to. So say if we wanted to go to let's see, so if we wanted to go to calendar, I guess you can see it will take us to calendar, and if we wanted to go back to Cydia, we could do so. So yeah, that is it. That's a 10 icon switcher for iPad. Like I said, it's available for free on the Big Boss repo. If you don't want the regular amount of icons in your switcher, this is a good tweak for you. So that's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you get updates on my upcoming video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, LMA, Facebook, and check my website. All links down below in the description. I'll see you in this video. Peace.